I had a girlfriend that died with breast cancer, and she was in palliative care for a long time, and her family were falling apart. Everybody was getting tired, but she wouldn't go. She was protecting everyone around her, but nobody had the thing to say, go. It's okay for you to go. So one day I felt very strong that I had to go and do that. So I hugged her and said, are you afraid? And when I told her, I said, until we see you again, she broke out and cried and she slipped into coma and she died. But it's, they need to be reassured that their loved ones are okay, what they leave behind. That's another thing. They need to have the permission to say, it's okay, we are fine, you can go. And some of these things, you know, somebody has to educate people if they don't know.